name is Smita Kaushal from Saundarya School. My topic is air pollution in the world. Some air pollution comes from natural sources such as volcanic eruption and forest fire. The main reason of air pollution is over-industrialization. Another major causes of air pollution is vehicle traffic. Vehicle play on the road. Flight dirt emit poisonous gases. As a result, the people are suffering from several heart and lungs problems. So we should need to plant more and more trees and keep air pure. Thank you.